ago, a young warrior, guided by a beast of the gods, united the scattered warring kingdoms under a single banner. For ages, the kingdom flourished under the rule of brave and wise kings. Its fantastic technologies ushering in unprecedented prosperity for the people. None doubted the prosperity would last forever, until one fateful night. A cloak of darkness swept across the sky, wiping the kingdom from the annals of history and engulfing the land in shadow. Those who dared cross into the shadow were never to return. 100 years later. As the darkness spread, those who escaped to distant towns and villages lived in fear of the darkness, languishing in poverty as they struggled and fought one another over what meager land remained. Remnants of the royal army made numerous attempts to restore order, but against the immortal soldiers of darkness, they were no match. It was then that a young thief who lived in a forest isolated from humankind sneaked into the royal castle at the center of the kingdom. Seeking the power of the legendary guardian, the Majin.
Right, you've done good so far. Hey, did you hear that? It sounded like a roar. Huh? All right, keep your guard up. Something smells fishy around here. Human records of the Majin are really inconsistent and often exaggerated, but it's certain that it's big, strong, and possessed many powers. Basically, it's a very powerful non-human creature of some kind.
Sneak around. No worries, though. They can't follow me too far. All right. Let's do this. Huh?
That's a long way up. I don't think I can climb that.
Well, that didn't go very well. You had to rush right into a fight, didn't you?
Well, it's not like I can take my merry time, can I?
The forests and valleys are gone. Soldiers of darkness lurk at the lake, and the water isn't drinkable anymore. We have to do something about the darkness. Getting yourself killed isn't going to help with that. You're the only human who understands us. We don't have anyone else we can count on.
Yeah. I gotta go.
Hold on! Didn't you get it from the last tussle you had just now? You can't beat them by yourself.
You're right.
I'm worried about you. Stay cool and collected. You have talent as a thief, I'll give you that. So don't rush into things. Let's take it slow, okay?
I don't think you can make it back up there, though I can fly up there. Don't worry, though. We'll all help you find the Majin. If you do find it, I bet it can help you get out of here.
Thank you.
There's that sound again. It's closer than before. But it's not quite like a roar. More like... what is that sound? Guardian, divine servant, Majin, demon, ogre. It's been called many things. I believe in neither gods nor demons, so calling it a Majin makes the most sense to me. It might be just the thing to help with fighting the darkness.
Is this the Majin?
I fool no more can eat. I'm so happy.
He's different than what I expected.
Belly fool.
What a strange creature. Why is he pinned down?
Why am I hungry?
Are you the Majin?
You understand me? I surprised.
That's not really important.
I'm hungry. I hungry long, long, long time. I hungry have no power.
He's more helpless than I am. This isn't working.
My power, they took away.
They?
They put inside big fruit, took away.
Huh? I'll go get it back for you. Do you know where it is?
Close to here. Behind hole in wall. I smell.
Whoa, this can't be good. What a pain in the tail. Good thing they'll have a hard time spotting us. Hmm? Oh, hey, look! You could get through that gutter, right?
As my strength, I eat, make me strong.
Get out of the castle. We'll talk more then.
Yay! That great! Fly away! Go away! Go away!
I like that fruit. I eat and get power.
Yay! That's great!